sex addiction isn't normally explored in on film or, you know, very much in our culture. And yeah. I thought it was really well done. My character says, you know, isn't it an excuse for men who are caught cheating? And the answer is no. It's really, it's a real thing. And, you know, it's, I think that, unfortunately, so many of us are in so much pain and we don't know how to be with it and expand ourselves, use it as a tool to expand ourselves and become more aware. And so we self-medicate in lots of ways. We drink wine, we shop, we smoke crack, we have sex. You know, people use sex as a way to soothe themselves, and it's self-medication. If you are a sex addict, it's self-medication. It's a way to get through the pain of life. It's a similar thing with eating disorders. Sure. That, you know, you have to keep eating.
Exactly.
So you have to really change your relationship to sex and your sexuality.